Tony Rudiger. Rudiger's ball in, and it's in from Ginter for 1-0 to Germany. All three centre-halves involved in the move that sees Germany take the lead. It's been an unconvincing start from them, but they have the advantage.
Yeah, last 2 minutes have been their best. Really getting the ball into the box across the...